travel through the neighborhood, and we're in the Mission, enjoying Carnival, May 25th, I believe it is. So we're gonna go around and talk to some people and show you what the festivities are all about. Let's go.
Born, he was 2 weeks old, and I brought him here, and that was his first event was here.
What's your favorite part about Carnival?
The diversity of everything and everyone, which is food, music, and just everything into one.
Favorite part of Carnival is
952 York Street, bacon and hot dogs with onions.
What's your favorite part about Carnival, bro?
Carnival, you know what? Since I'm from the city, man, like my favorite part of Carnival is the melting pot. You know what I'm saying? Like it's Latino, it's Boricua, it's Cubano,
it's Salvadorian.
It's everybody out.
Watch this.
10 crowns like Coronas to the pound town. They wanna nut when they nose around the mound mound. Coca to me. There was nothing like the Malta. There was no one better than me flowing off the Doja. Let me in my zone and I'll put you in your mojo. Have you seen him, baby, baby, baby? Have you seen him? Rapping like a heathen, but he say he Puerto Rican.
Check it out. If you're new to San Francisco, what you want to do is you want to get off on like maybe 24th and Bart. And you want to walk down 24th all the way to 16th. There's all kinds of people, all kinds of food, a lot of vendors, and a lot of pretty ladies. So this is where you want to be in May, end of May. Check it out.
The season, summertime, put your base head in the freezer, use a bunch of eager beavers, take your teeth up out my treasures. This Habana Cuba, I'm not throwing up Bermuda, save the pyramids for you fakers, I'm a puma, pouncing on the track, try to play me, I'm a puya, straight up out the deck, I'm a lifter, you do Zumba, they say the best part of waking up is waking bake, they never even woke up, this is yellow cake. Right now, all that matters is trying to be pleasant, trying to surround yourself with happiness, trying to feel good about your essence, trying to congratulate on another day.